We made it to day 6 of 30 days of painting. We got a painting request for pink and white. I loved making this painting. I used several different shades of pink, and I used the mini blower to blow out the paint. And of course, I had to add some gems. Thank you to all of you that have been here throughout this series, and if you are new here, welcome. Make sure to comment day 6 if you're here today, and be sure to subscribe so that you don't miss out on the announcements I have coming up. I think this painting turned out beautiful. What do you think?